twice the line, you will be off balance here, so I try to be away from this hip slide, right? Instead, if you can drive, you decide to go in, that's fine. So when I disarm, there's another point that you guys pay attention to, this inside hook here. If you let this come under your butt, he can be drive you all the time here, right? So that's why we're pushing both knees to the other side, giving him a hard time to work also with that hook on your butt. Does that make sense? So it's my hands pushing, pull, and driving all the time. That's the control about my hands here. We're gonna pass to my left side now. We did already for this side of the week, so we're gonna come for a simple knee slide from this point, okay? So sometimes, if I feel like I'm gonna lose the balance, sometimes I pinch my knees and control lapel, to lock his shoulder too. But I'll be not stopping here too much, okay? I can come back and find my balance here is really important, okay? So when I decide to come to that side, it's my hands, we're always controlling the legs, don't let him bring this leg back. We'll open that knee, so create that room to my knees coming. Does that make sense? It's really important when I decide to bring him, I can have the hand on the collar, but even if I start to come in, I wanna pay attention to don't let this become any shield. You guys gonna understand what I say when I start to slide my knee? So when I start to bring this down, you see? And bring my knee here, if my arm is too high, it's that knee will stop me here on the hip. We have some better variations with the work from here, but that's not the goal. I don't want this knee here to block my pass, right? So it's really important when you decide to come, you drive this arm in that room here, to arm on his arm here, on the hook. So we can also block the leg. So when I start to drive, look, it's my leg here, and lower my shoulder, you give him a hard time to bring that knee. So that is a moment to put the arm, does that make sense? So from here, it's up to you. I know we have a lot of upper belts today, so you can pick a way to pass. I'll give you guys some basic ways to pass, okay? So what if his hand is still on my collar, I'll be not fighting to break that grip. There's no sense of that. So you have the hand on my collar, I will just control this lead, drive my head down and my shoulder into him. So I wanna keep controlling the arm. Many times I bring this under the elbow here and start to facing out and slide my knee, not to the ground, but towards my foot there, look. So I can create a good pressure here, you see? To start to passing the guy here. Many times when I'm here, we'll be the personal ball all the time, try to face into me or be on his side. So it's a lot of fighting here. Many times you guys just think about pull the arm, okay? But try to work with your whole body. When he starts to turn, turn, freeze. If you feel he's on that position here, try to bring this elbow down. Of course, I will keep controlling the arm, but look, my toes on the ground here, see my feet on the ground? This will help me to put him flat. I will start to step on the ground and walk backward towards his legs, you see? To put his hips flat on the ground again. So now I can think about control head or adjust my side control, okay? So that will be my fight when I get here. Not just pulling the arm, but also working with my legs and hips to adjust my side control, okay? So one more time here. We disarm here, right? We stretch, we push, right? We already talked a little bit about this short step I do sometimes. I break, I'm short step to help me to drive the leg. My hand's already here. When I decide to switch, many times it's because he will try to bring the hips back and adjust his guard. I will get a momentum here. Look, my arms coming here to avoid him to knee shield. You see? So I'm low now. There's no knee shield. My hand is showing the collar. It's not wrong, it's better what you're looking for, but there's here a lot of room to stop you here with the knee. So I wanna be more here, right? So when I'm here many times, that's different ways to pass. Some people like to cross face, they don't care much about the arm. This also works. When I'm cross face, I wanna make my pressure more here, okay? Instead to be here, more here, elbow up, slide my knee. This could be a good option too, okay? Let's feel both. If that person have no grip on your collar, let's say his both arms down to the ground, okay? So what I'm gonna do is push his wrist towards the ground and pushing away. That is also a good option. There's no grip, he's up on the ground. I don't try to pull, I drive my body on the wrist. Slide, keep bringing this person back to the ground. Okay, 1, 2, 3.